described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Welcome to Algebra 1, Finding Zeros of Quadratic Functions.
Hey guys, welcome to Algebra 1. Today's lesson is going to focus on finding zeros of quadratic functions. Your knowledge of factoring and the coordinate plane and x-intercepts is all going to come in handy for you during this lesson. You ready to get started? Let's go.
She uses a stylus on a screen.
Okay.
Title, Example 1, Find the Zeros of the Quadratic Function. Y equals x squared plus x minus 20.
So taking a look at this first example, when you're being asked to find the zeros of this quadratic function, all you have to keep in mind is that when you're asked to find a zero, you're being asked to find an x-intercept, okay? And here you're actually being asked to find the zeros, plural, because typically in our quadratic functions, we have two x-intercepts, right? Now, there will be some times where you don't, but for the most part, with these kind of problems we're working with for this lesson, we're going to have two zeros, okay? So we know to find an x-intercept,
she writes,
that y is always zero, right? X-intercepts always take the form of x is some numerical value, but y is zero. So when given this quadratic function, in order to find the x-intercepts, we're going to want to start by replacing y with zero.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.